I have determined that cicadas like my cherry tree more than pretty much any other tree around here. And it happens to be this way. As you can see as we get closer, they're everywhere. The tree is covered, top to bottom, with cicadas. As we get closer, we get a storm breaks loose, and they all gonna...
Like,
what happens if I shake it? Yuck. I have a bug or two.
That fly didn't me out.